Deadly California earthquake leaves thousands without power. The magnitude 6.4 tremor struck overnight, killing at least two people and damaging roads and buildings.